We've made a lot of progress of camera, but now we'll do the section to Kalham and Tatram Corner. So this is episode 5. It was supposed to be episode 5, the final sections of the West Coastway routes, but I've decided to make this instead of the end of the West Coastway section. Final section of the West Coastway section of the West Coastway routes. So now we have to start a Burley station. So for the first station we're going to do is Kenley. Kenley. So Kenley station is around maybe like here is Kenley station, I think. Let's go towards Godstone Road. So maybe 250 meter station we're doing for southern, because almost all every route except the services to Uckfield and Ashford are operated by the class 377s that can be 12 car sets. But this zone will do a shorter platform, maybe like 150, 200, maybe 220, maybe 230. So this is Kenley. Where's Kenley? Kenley. So next station is here already. We made it. Which is Wytheleaf. It goes like here. So sorry for not publishing for like 3 or 4 days, or maybe 5. Now let's in the Wytheleaf and here's Caterham. So next station is Wytheleaf South. Wytheleaf South. It make like 265 for now, and maybe shortening will make 230, and then extension will make 250 already. So this is still Croydon technically, but now we've left Croydon London, and now we've South. So finally we arrive, we're now at Caterham, which we'll do right now. So maybe what about instead of 2 tracks, maybe make like 1 or 250, like a little less, 245, so we can so now let's do like extension like this. So now this route is London Bridge to Caterham and Tatran Corner. So this is one of the routes that split trains. Well, one of the routes that split trains in Southern Network. Other one that splits trains are the Victoria to Portsmouth, Butner Regis, and Victoria Butner Regis, Portsmouth South Sea, and Sea and Southam to Southampton Central. Now let's end this route and maybe can do the station the route now, which is London Bridge, Callaghan and Tottenham Quarter. So now we have Cotterham Bali. So can we move Bali only? Turn the feet machine. So Cotterham. Cotterham. So here's Cotterham. And now we have just Southern London Bridge to Cotterham. Paste. So here we are almost done with the Cotterham section. It took like 6 minutes. 10 passenger service. So platform 5 at London Bridge. So the next station after London Bridge. Woodbridge between. Separate between Altrade services, the Callaghan section will stop at New Cross Quay, Broccoli, Hunter Oak Path, and Forest Hill. And both will stop at Forest Hill, but only Callaghan will stop at New Cross Quay, Broccoli, and Hunter Oak Park. So platform 3, Broccoli, Hunter Oak Park, Forest Hill, Millwood Junction, which will be platforms 4 to the south, and maybe towards East Croydon. Which will be platform 4, I think. Best. Maybe platform 1 will be the best. So next station is South Croydon. Next station is Burley Ox. So I think it's bad link. It's not linked correctly. But now let's go to Burley. To test, yeah, it's bad. Yeah, it's not correct. Yeah, because 1 and 2 are the same track. So maybe when 1 and 2 joins. Make another track for platform 2, and then it's like that's why maybe just the platform 1, South Croydon, Purley Ox, then goes towards Burley. Here, so Tully, Wesley South, Cotterham. It goes to White Leaf South because now here there's only one train. Maybe a train will up. No trains will up on platform 1. So because there's only one service at Cotterham Station. No service at London Big Church. To go towards these two, towards Cotterham or or Tata Kuna. So South Crete. So next station is East Crete platform. 5. Maybe platform 1 through. And platform 1 should be used on. I think we'll use platform 1 only for terminating platform services. Terminating services is Croydon. South Croydon. I think platform 1 is not linked, I think. And now. I already have the route to Tullaham in around 11 minutes. So now let's do the Tatterland Corner section, which I already made Coulston Town and Rhythm. So we have some more stations, but we have more stations on the way. So first station is Woodmansterne. Woodmansterne. Wait, not single track, to double track. 250, which is the Woodmansterne. So now we'll do the section like 169, 171. Oh no, it fits 8 car. Okay. At least we can have 8 cars on both routes. So we already bought the train for Tullaham. If not, it serves twice an hour. So no checks. So. So we need we should have 8 car on both routes. So 2 will make 36, 1 will make 24, so like half those which is 20 minutes. Tottenham Corner is here. So Chipstead is the next station. So 250 meters. So now we'll like sort of end this section in very soon. So now we'll do this with Monster and Chipstead. Kingswood, and finally corner and called it twice. And now I also like the other route. So Kingswood is the first stage, which is around here. So 200, this time is 260. Okay, so one more meter. The platform towards London Bridge. So there's a, on the Southern Explained video, there's an error. No. Where? It's an error. The error is, the service to Uckfield starts at London Bridge and not at London Victoria. Because if you go to London Victoria, you may not see any class 171. So Kingswood. So next station is Chatsworth, which is at Chatsworth, which is Chatsworth. Okay, so now we'll continue towards so maybe every 10 episodes of this, there will be a challenge for me to do. For example, in episode 10, if we make the name run, we have to start from zero. Like from zero. For example, it would be so hard in Jamfabul. A small city here called Jamfabul. Which here, what's here, station is Bangor. For maybe easy, or stations like Northampton, Rugby, Magic Kid Central, Woodford Junction. Wait, Woodford Junction is still not done, but it's very soon done, maybe today or tomorrow. Now we have also easy names. Cleethorpes, York, so or Saltman, hard names like St. Bullock's Ferry Row, Jamfabul, some random Manchester Oxford Gate. No, Manchester Deansgate. So these platforms are shorter, maybe for some so these tracks are like this, 5 to 111. Let's here is 343, 26, 342. This two platform may be used for Bounty services or Bounty West Coast services. This platform is maybe 112%. So here is Manchester Airport. So now let's, but this may occur maybe must maybe on the southeast, now southeast. This is an example, this may not be the real case. So this is Chapman Corner. Tottenham Corner. Yo, 252. Is this 250 for Tottenham Corner. So this is already done, which means soon this video will end. So check out more videos, like, future videos, subscribe, and see you in maybe next videos. So now let's go to, but this is outro. This is like the last section I said in the video, I said it, because the video is about to end. So London Bridge to Tottenham Corner. Tottenham Corner. Corner. Forest Hill, Blackley, Newcross Gate, Fresh. But this time, we'll stop at Shindenham, Pentwest, and Annerley. And at Newcross Gate, Brockley, Hunter, Upper Forest. The last stop whose stop is actually Forest Hill. So, Shindenham, Forest Hill. So now we'll do this section outside Burley. So last stop for now. Next station is Reading, Coulston Town, Walthamstow, Chepstow, Kingswood, Tatworth, and maybe some okay, Tottenham Corner, Tatworth, Kingswood, Chepstow, Woodmanter, Coulston Town, and Reading. So this platform is, Reading is 180, so we'll place 8 car trains. Also 8 car, if we get on 9 car is 183, so let's get like 3, we'll make a perfect 30 minutes frequency. So which is around 30, and it's a half hourly. It's 3 trains and it's 30 minutes. Two trains per 2 hours is a 45-minute service, I think. So this train is London Bridge to Tottenham Corner, Victoria to Brighton, London Bridge to Caterham. Yeah, full car due to the last 3. There was 3 must. What? A more. And another collision already. So fixing collisions. Maybe Paddington will check. Nothing important, but the train is already arriving. Platform 8. Yeah, train departs in 6 minutes. This train is arriving in. So, your turn now.